This is the last competition he was healthy enough to participate in. At least he had one last victory. And now what? The truck is a mess. Maybe there's something in this album I could use to help me. Dad was always so good at that.
Only I can touch the truck, he used to say. No mechanics getting his dirty hands on it.
All right, let's get to work. I really like this color. That looks about right. Looks so much better now. Okay, Dad, what do I need to do to get this show on the road? Dad always made these trips so fun to go on. I'm pretty sure he had a city map laying around here somewhere. Ah, yes. I remember this shop. I guess old Clara is still in the business. This should make my drives even nicer.
Hey, kid. I was wondering where you were.
Oh, Clara. It's good to hear your voice.
I wanted to thank you for doing all this for your dad. You know I'm always here to help.
Yeah, I know. I appreciate it a lot.
I actually have something to get you started. Take a look at the shop tab on your PC, and you'll see what I mean. Everything's on the house for the moment, but remember that this is a very important part of your day. Planning ahead will save you money and time. Also, it's important to remember that different clients have different preferences. You'll know what I mean before long. See you soon, kid.
That feels like a lot already. No wonder Dad always seemed so overworked. Driving around with Dad was always so fun. Although this doesn't exactly feel the same, it's still nice. Clara was always so nice to Dad and I. It'll be great to see a familiar face.
Just on time. There's everything you need. I just want to help you as much as I can. Be careful of where you store your food. Freshness is very important to the quality of your ingredients, and it decreases slower or faster depending on where you store them. Good, good. Meat should always be in your fridge. Remember that. You want to stay fresh for longer.
Got it. Probably should save the fridge space for the buns for something else.
That's right. Buns can easily go on your shelves. Be careful of where you store your food. Freshness is very important to the quality of your ingredients, and it decreases slower or faster depending on where you store them. You can come by my shop anytime, as long as it's open. Do remember that ordering from your garage first will get you a nice discount. That deal I had with your dad still stands.
Oh, yeah, I remember. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, you know Serenity Park? The one you and Dennis used to play at when you were little? Lots of people. It's a great place to set up, you know? You should check it out.
Never truly understood what Dad loved so much about this, but now I kind of get it. Serenity Park. It's where Dennis and I used to play when we were kids. I could set up
I know this can be a bit overwhelming at first, but don't worry, I'll help.
Thanks, Clara. This does feel like a lot.
First things first, turn on the radio. It'll make everything much nicer.
Great idea.
Now look at the monitors inside your truck. They have all the information you need about the orders you get and the recipes inside.
That is going to make things so much easier.
I knew you'd like it. And now, turn on the grill machine.
Clara? It's not working.
Right. You need to take the gas bottle first and put it in the gas machine.
I'll have to keep this in mind.
Your dad often forgot about the gas, too.
Now I need bacon and meat.
That's right. Just put them on the grill. A small tip. Hovering over them in the grill will show you their current state. Careful not to burn or undercook them. Different customers like them done differently. See the assembly table? Taking the burger box now will save you time later.
Oh, I see.
Okay, you're gonna need a base for that burger. Take one of the buns to use on the cutting board.
Oh, right. There's a cutting board around here somewhere.
If your other ingredients are cooked and ready, just leave them on the assembly table to use later.
Easy enough to do.
Good work. Now you have to grill those. And remember, the bottom bun always goes first. In the meantime, why don't you start cutting the tomatoes?
Oh, yeah. Looks almost as good as the ones Dad used to make, I think. Thank you. I don't need all of them. I should put the others back.
I think you can finish this burger box on your own. I'll be here. Good work, kid. Now place the burger box inside the order bag. double check it's the right one and give it to the customer.
My first order.
I guess it runs in the family, huh? Prestige will not only let you unlock new machines for your truck, it'll also grant you entry to other zones of the city. Keep that in mind and take good care of it.
Thanks, Clara. I don't know if I'd be able to do this on my own.
Nonsense. It's really no trouble. Well, I think you can handle yourself from now on. But be careful. Not everyone is going to be as patient. Customers don't like cold orders. Time is money. Great job, kid. I knew you could do it, but this is only the beginning. You know, your father liked to bring his truck to every corner of the city.
Great.
See if you can find another nice spot. You'll need new stuff for that, though, so I left a little something at your garage.
Another gift? Clara, you shouldn't have. You've already done so much already.
Shush, now it's what your dad would have wanted, but do visit me again. Now that you're earning some money, you have to put it to good use. Ordering first will get you a nice discount. And the quicker you get here afterwards, the bigger that discount will be. See you soon.
That grill's looking pretty dirty. I think I have some cleaning tools around somewhere. Looks good as new. Time to go. So long, I've almost forgotten what the city looks like. I'm doing this for Dad. Remember that. I bet he'd be so happy watching me. Wonder how Dennis is doing these days. Things are slowly taking shape, looking more and more like an actual food truck. Thank you.
When the freezer comes in handy. Fries go in the freezer. Putting them anywhere else will decrease their freshness greatly. Keep that in mind.
I can tell. Nobody likes soggy fries.
Kid, I thought you might need my help with that new fries machine. Put the oil in before anything else.
Just like the gas earlier. Got it.
Great! You can finally start frying.
And I have to be careful because people like their food more or less crispy?
Exactly. You're a fast learner, kid. In the meantime, take out the fries box and sauces. It'll...
save me time later. Got it.
Well, now. There, kid. Like I said, you're a natural.
Still, couldn't have done it without you. Fries for you. Enjoy your evening.
Good work. Oh, your dad would be so proud. You can expect all kinds of different orders now. You can take up to a maximum of 3 at a time. The night's still young, so I'll leave you to it, kid.
All right. Thanks again, Clara. Just a little bit more for today. Let's see if I'm anywhere as good as Dad was. Wait, is that Dennis? No way. Is he running his own truck? That's not something the Dennis I know would do. What's that? Ah, I'm running out of fuel. Guess it was bound to happen. Time to go back. Dad just loved doing everything on his own. He really never let anyone touch his truck.
Hey kid, you back at the garage? You need a bit of a refuel, don't you? Don't worry, just take the jerry can. It should be somewhere around. Fill it at your fuel barrel, and then you can refuel your truck. that, say you've earned a rest. Get to bed, kid. Tomorrow's a new day.
Okay, I will. Good night, Clara.
And thanks again for doing this to honor your dad. Sleep tight.